beautiful day for a neighbor. Could. Hey y'all, welcome to my new video. This is going to be a really quick post office pickups. All the records I got here were from the In Groove. That's a fellow vinyl community member and a brick and mortar and online record store. So I was browsing through my YouTube subscriptions and I noticed a video posted by the In Groove and it said Speaker's Corner and Impex. So I was, you know, very curious. So I went and watched the video and lo and behold, they were selling Speaker's Corner's pressings that have been out of print for a long time that I thought had, you know, were gone. So I jumped on as many as I could and got them today. And here's what I got. So first up is the self-titled Johnny Winter. This is all analog. All of these are all analog. These were cut from the original analog master tapes. And they were pressed in Palace, Germany. I haven't looked at this one. Let's see who cut this. Mastering information. So it's on the Columbia 2i label. I don't see any mastering credits. I'll have to look it up, but that's the first one. Next up we have Patti Smith, Horses. Again, all analog. I haven't cracked this one open, so I don't know what the label looks like. And this is a must-have, Lou Reed Transformer. Again, I thought this one was long gone and out of reach unless I wanted to pay for secondary market. So when I saw this was available, I was like going, holy cow. So this was pressed in Hamburg. This says 320, so it was probably cut by William Mackey, who has sadly passed away, but he's a very famous German cutting mastering engineer. So I'm going to guess that William Mackey cut these since he cut a lot of the early Speaker's Corners ones. This is a phenomenal record. If he still has these, I would grab them immediately. Next up, I've got the Fleetwood Mac, The Pious Bird of Good Omen. This is, I think it's on the Blue Horizon labels. I haven't cracked this one open yet either. But again, another one of those ones that I thought was long gone and I was not going to be able to get. Really happy to have that one. Next up, I've got the Boz Skaggs self-titled. And there's been a couple of reissues of this. I know that Friday Music has done it, and I think maybe even Kevin Gray cut that. So let's see who mastered this one while we're here. So hope everybody's doing good. Here we go. So what can we discern from here? Well, all I know is I can't. Oh, here it is. Yep. It looks like is that KPG at Coherent. Yes, it looks like. So I know you can't see this. I don't know why I'm showing you, but yeah, it looks like this was cut by Kevin Gray at Coherent. So I wonder if the Friday Music uses the same. The same mastering. Makes you wonder. And the last of the Speaker's Corner is I got them all. Got them old Cosmic Blues again, Mama. Again, I haven't cracked this one open yet. But like I said, the Speaker's Corner stuff. This stuff is all analog, and they do a really, really good job. So like I said, I'm going to leave a link below to the In Groove. And if he's got anything left and you really like these albums, go get them. I mean, they're really reasonably priced. I think they were $35 a piece, which is a steal. If you try to look for these on the secondary market, that Lou Reed was probably going for $40, $50, $60 right now. And finally, the creme de la creme for me is Al Di Meola, John McLaughlin, and Paco de Lucia, Friday Night in San Francisco. This is the Impex All Analog 45 RPM edition. This is number 2187 of 3,000. I swear to God, I'll get this down one of these days showing records. But man, just look at the package. Yeah, it's got a huge sleeve. There's the cover. There's the gatefold insert. There's the vinyl. Nice heavy, heavyweight vinyl. I've already spun this. It's amazing sounding. Best version I've ever heard. Absolutely phenomenal. I believe this was cut by Bernie Grundman, who also did, I think, the ORG, which is kind of interesting that he cut it twice. But I'm gonna lead out with a needle drop of this. And thanks for dropping by. And remember, go hit the InGroove. I'm not paid by the InGroove, but they really, really do provide good service. So until the next time, see ya.